part of your bigger problem is holding everything still. That's why a mini tripod works really good for stuff like that.